Never love again is the only one for me, Jolene.